Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm. I was paid to find him.
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that. They'd hunt me down like a dog.
Well, you better. Because if you don't,
I'll rip them off.
It was the director of public security, Heidegger. It was Heidegger.
Shinra. And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
I don't know. When they've lost their minds?
Close, but no cigar! Your parting gift is in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it. Can take over for a bit?
Come on!
taking a little break.
No holding back.
Let's switch it up.
I should probably heal up first.
Bring it.
One more shot! This one! Can you take over for a bit? Sure. However I can help.
Thought I had you covered.
It goes.
Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
Bring it.
Come on!
No surprises there.
Down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Enough. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Nothing to it.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is.
Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah, I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. That's a power generator, all right.
Ancient.
It's an antique. Older than the Mako reactors, even. It'd be a miracle if it still works.
leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Here we go. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. You've got this.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, you asked for it.
Is that it? I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Bring it!
You're mine. Brace yourself.
Right, my turn.
Seizing the open.
Deal with that.
Here goes. Tagging out.
Let me hit.
I keep my distance.
There.
See you around. It worked! Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Don't hold back.
You go on!
Let's go.
Turn to us at least.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all her stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be. is it,
Here it comes. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn. That's the way to do it.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. That wasn't so bad. So it's my turn?
Nothing to it.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level.
Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water, right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes. Whoops. Try to stay in sync. Keep calm. All good. Could have gone better. Keep calm. All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Don't hold back.
Let me...
Whatever.
can do. Tagging out. I'm coming. Go on. Let's get serious. Here it comes. Don't catch a cold.
We'll make it quick. Gotta go for it now.
Get up!
Mind backing off a bit. But sorry. Next time I won't let you down. Okay, then.
My turn.
Don't overdo it.
I'll do what I can.
Hey, you asked for it.
What the?
Mind backing off a bit? Go on! You've got this.
Hang back.
Hey, you asked for it.
You're mine.
One more shot! I'll show you what I can do. Go on! I'd keep my distance if I were you. That's it! Mind backing off a bit?
Go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud!
Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry!
Last warning. Back off or die!